Kwanzaa, celebrated from December 26th through the beginning of the year, January 1st, 7 days outlined by Dr. Milana Karinga in 1966 as a cultural celebration, an ingathering of the family, the African family from far and near to celebrate ourselves. Kwanzaa means first fruits of the harvest, comes from an African tradition of the harvest celebrations on the continent, but is an African-American seven-day cultural celebration. Habari Gani means, what's the news? And the news today is Kwanzaa.